Zany Kong Jr. is one of Superior's earlier platform games. It's done in a nice high-resolution mode, and it bounces along at a fair speed. You're a gorilla on the trail of Morris, a man who bears an absolutely uncanny resemblance to Nintendo's Mario. Morris is holding one of your family members prisoner at the top of the screen. It's your job to get to him. It's difficult, though, because as a gorilla with prehensile hands and feet, you can climb, descend, and swing between ropes, but you can't jump from one of the ropes to another one. Worse, false teeth, yes, really, are also wandering aimlessly around the ropes at double your speed. What looks to be an easy route to each key, therefore, can be quite deceptive. You find you need to return almost back to where you started from, just to get a few pixels across the screen. The animation and the sprites are cute, and there's a lot of variety to the levels, but the game feels too unfair to be addictive, even if it's not the worst of its type. P.S. It was also released as Killer Gorilla 2,